Thank you, Stephen, for the introduction. I feel slightly guilty here because I'm presenting about an operating system rather than purely about graphics in the section on graphics. But I guess avionics is a key component of building a graphics display. And hopefully I'll show you how the ARINC 653 standard fits in with some of the concepts, especially around ARINC 661 that we've seen in terms of partitioning your user application away from your display. So